My name's Richard Little and I'm the Chief Technology Officer of Rex Bionics. When we designed Rex, it was important to us that we designed an inherently stable device. It doesn't require the user to use crutches or anything else to balance. I'll show you what I mean. When a user's in Rex, they can lean from side to side, forwards and backwards, without the device falling over. I'll show you how stable it is. You can swing around in the device like this and nothing will happen. When Rex is walking, it maintains that inherent stability. Even when you're up on one foot, the device is still stable. I'll show you what I mean. So even with Rex standing on one leg, I can put all my weight on the opposite side of the device and the device is still stable. And we maintain that stability all the way through the walk. So when I'm walking forward with Rex, I lean to one side. All of my weight goes down through this foot. This leg's doing nothing. We transfer our weight over onto this leg. Now this leg's taking all of my weight and this leg just falls in beside it. So the walk's stable all the way through. It was also important to us to build a device that allowed the user to weight bear, and the user carries about 40% of their own weight through their legs. So they're actually walking when they're using Rex. And it's as simple as that.